I'm Dr. Lyn Jones, and I'm a consultant radiologist at the Bristol Breast Care Centre at Southmead Hospital. My clinical work is quite varied. I see patients in clinic when they've been referred to us, perhaps because they found a lump in their breast and they're concerned that it might be a breast cancer. So I'm one of the doctors who does an ultrasound of the breast and then goes on to do a biopsy of the lump using local anaesthetic and ultrasound guidance. I also work behind the scenes in a room like this, interpreting mammograms and other more complex imaging tests. And in addition, I work for the National Health Service breast screening program in a similar role. The breast screening program was set up to detect cancers early while they're still small and they can't yet be felt. And this is because we know that finding breast cancer early can save lives. The research that I'm leading here at North Bristol is trying to find a way to improve cancer detection for breast cancer. And my particular interest is in an imaging test called Fast MRI. Fast MRI is a magnetic resonance imaging or MRI scan. And we want to see whether Fast MRI can be used as a screening test for some groups of women, because it's much quicker than full breast MRI and we think it will be less unpleasant as a test to have. A lot of the preparation for this research has involved a great deal of talking to our patients and to members of the public, and this has been very useful indeed. Because we're very lucky here to have a local charity called BUST, and so they seemed like a sensible place to start. And so I asked them how they had experienced breast MRI and what they thought of it. And I was really quite surprised and shocked that many of them had found it a very unpleasant experience. So since then, we've been working together to try to improve that experience for other women in the future. So we've made a short film of what it's like to have a breast MRI, and the film's now available to watch on the North Bristol Trust website. And we've also updated our information leaflet and to include a section written by our clinical psychologists on how to cope with having a breast MRI, so that while you're having it, you can focus and manage to complete it to the end of the test. So once we'd done all that work with BUST, we then had a whole series of formal public consultation where we consulted members of the public about our research and how they felt it should be designed. And we've also recruited two members of the public to be on the committee that decides the direction that the research is going and what its priorities should be. So overall, I've really been astounded that this whole consultation process, people are just so keen to be helpful and so kind to us and willing to give their time. And actually, it's been a great benefit, not just for our research study, but I've also learned an awful lot that about our service in general. And I think that it's helped us to be able to improve that service for our patients and our clients.